Hello, kids. I just put some new strings on my Telecaster. I'm gonna go over to some friend's house, do some jamming. So you gotta stretch these strings out so they stay in tune somewhat. So I'm gonna do a few songs before I leave, if that's okay. Stretching new strings out on my Telecaster here. I actually forgot what it feels like playing this thing. Hi, Lena. When you're alone, agent. Where I live, and you'll notice I'm tired. Don't be afraid. Just walk on in. Introduce you to some of my old friends. And your loneliness, I'll try to soothe. Hi, Janice. I play the blues for you. Play the blues for you. Be a star. I played blues on my guitar. And your loneliness, I try to soothe. I play the blues for you. Play the blues for you. Great trumpet player. Bill Kastner, Mr. Funk himself. Alright, his original song is from about an old girlfriend had a bit of a drinking problem. That was from the 5 years I spent in Florida. The only gigs I could get was with this country band. So I was like on the job training there just to make some bucks down there, you know. These guys down there were the real deal too, man.
Thank you.
Solo strings, play with the electric solid body guitar, but I just put strings on this thing, and I gotta stretch them out because I'm gonna go to a jam at one of my friend's house. So I'm gonna figure out what the hell, put some new strings on this sucker because I haven't played it in a long time. I usually just play it with bands. How you doing, AJ, Joe Brennan, Michael, Jesse Frack, Michelle Fresh? How you doing, honey? All right? How's my boy Frank? All right? Today because I just put strings on it and I'm going to my friend's house to do some jamming, so I wanted to stretch out the strings before I embarrass myself over there, you know. I might as well just embarrass myself here. Seems to be staying in tune though. I'll check it right now. pretty good. Maybe I'll use this thing all the time. George. Thank you. to go to my friend's house. We're going to do some jamming out in Bricktown. Just want to say one more time, be kind to animals. Adopt your pets from the shelter. Don't patronize these puppy mills, because it's torture for the mom animals. Also, try not to kill each other out there. There's a lot of conflict all over the place about every fucking thing. But try and remain civil if you can. Alright, I'm going to do this song by Gary Moore. And then I'm not going to do any more. That's it for me this afternoon. I'm going to be back on the air Wednesday night, 5 o'clock. If you happen to see Amazon Music or iTunes, my CD's available for download only. And what else? That's it. Listen to everybody's streams if you can. There's nothing else to do, right? At least stop in for everybody's who's putting these live streams up, because they're putting a lot of work in, and it's good for everybody. All right, thank you. Bye-bye.